This one tip will solve a lot of problems for youth pitchers. Watching baseball, you see a lot of different motions. But no matter what motion you see, one thing is almost always true. And that's this leg. After this knee peaks, that's when the hands separate. And from this position, it's much easier to be on time with our throw. I'm Coach Murph, and I coach baseball.